getting to know your Frigidaire portable air conditioner is easy. The settings and features on your model may vary. Before getting started, make sure to remove all packaging materials. If just installed, allow the air conditioner to sit upright for 1 hour before operating. Let's go over the modes available on most models and how to use them. In cool mode, all fan speeds are available to choose from. You can select your desired temperature by pressing the up and down indicators. When using the dry mode, you are unable to change the temperature, but the room temperature will show in the display. The fan speed will default to low and cannot be changed. The unit will continuously drain moisture from the room, and therefore, condensate drainage is also required. For more information, refer to the continuous draining instructions in your use and care manual. In fan mode, low, medium, and high fan settings are available. The display will show the room temperature. You do not need the air exhaust hose to be connected. Heat mode is also available on some models. This setting allows the unit to provide supplemental heat. All fan speed settings are available. In heat mode, the heat pump drain hose is required. Refer to the instructions in your use and care manual. When using auto mode, you can select your desired temperature setting. The unit will automatically cool, heat, or run fan-only operation, depending on your temperature selection. As a note, you are not able to change the fan speed when in auto mode. When your air conditioner is in cool, heat, or auto mode, you can also use the sleep feature. The fan speed will default to auto and cannot be changed. In cool mode, the temperature will increase by 2 degrees 30 minutes after selected, and then another 2 degrees after an additional 30 minutes. In heat mode, the temperature will decrease by 2 degrees 30 minutes after selected, and then another 2 degrees after an additional 20 minutes. This adjusted temperature is active for 7 hours before returning the originally selected temperature. Sleep feature can be canceled at any time by pressing sleep, fan speed, or the mode button. The brightness of your display will also dim during sleep feature. You may be able to set a timer on your air conditioner, depending on your model. The timer function enables you to either delay start or delay stop your air conditioner from 30 minutes to 24 hours. To set the timer for delay start, the unit must be turned off. To set the timer for delay stop, the unit must be turned on. Next, press the timer button and adjust the timer setting by pressing the up or down indicators until your desired time selection, up to 24 hours. The display will count down the time remaining until the unit either starts or stops. Once the time is completed, to use the timer function again, you will need to reset your selections. Finally, the temperature can be adjusted by using the up and down indicators until the desired temperature is shown in the display. To change from Fahrenheit to Celsius, simply press the up and down button at the same time and hold for more than 3 seconds. You will not be able to switch from Fahrenheit to Celsius if the unit is in dry or fan mode. Don't forget to check your use and care manual for tips using your air conditioner remote control and the remote sensing feature if available. We're here to help. For more information and tips, reference your use and care manual or visit us online at the Frigidaire website.